everybody.
Welcome to Win or Fail Friday.
Welcome to Win or Fail Fridays.
Today we are making skinny mini corn dog muffins. For this recipe, you need mini muffin tins, some nonstick cooking spray, a cornbreaded muffin mix, which makes 6 muffins, so just the small package, 1 egg, or you could use 2 egg whites, 1/3 cup of milk, 2 tablespoons of melted butter, and 3 non-fat, what does it say, 3 fat-free hot dogs. Each one cut into 6 even pieces. All right, so the first thing we do is take our cornbread mix and we mix all these things together. While the boys are mixing, I have the oven heated to 400 degrees and I coated our muffin tins with nonstick spray. And I cut up our hot dogs into 6 even slices. So all we do is scoop the batter evenly into the muffin cups, insert a piece of hot dog in the center, and bake for 8 to 10 minutes until golden brown. Shouldn't be too difficult, right?
Yeah.
All right, we filled all of our muffin cups up, and now you just take a piece of hot dog and you put it into the center of each muffin. The boys finished putting the hot dogs in, and we are going to put them in the oven at 400 for 8 to 10 minutes until golden brown. Alright, they popped out of the muffin tin really easy. They just pop right out, and they're awesome. So another win! We are on a roll, you guys. So pin this and like this video. We are on a roll.